what took you. I'll meet you up at the Hangley House. I told you, the Hangley House, just up the mountain. I'm sure that's where Pinstripe is keeping Bow.
Hello, Father. It's me, Happy. Oh, you know me, Ted. Bo's friend. Well, anyways, you look especially anxious and moist right now. Wish I could pour you a drink, pal, but you'd have to go to Red Wash for that. But I could sell you something even better for the right price. You should buy this illegal Tommy gun for 1,000 frozen drops.
Hello, Ted. Oh, you've enlisted that stinking mothball Dicky to help you find Bow. My inclination tells me that poor old Dicky's back is as strong as a silly wooden puppet. So I think Bow will just spend some time with me in my little parsonage. Yes, I think that's precisely what we'll do. You freakishly stupid-looking goat! Excuse me. Excuse me, Humphreys! It's no wonder a screw-up like yourself has joined the stinking ranks of the damned.
Thanks for that, Ted. I was wondering if I was ever gonna get out of that thing. Hey, where's Bow? I was afraid of that. Well, we've gotta get her, man. I wonder if I can help sniff out some clues or something. Speaking of which, is Mr. Dicky somewhere around here? Yeah, I could smell that guy's butt from a mile away. That pinstripe guy. He's such a jerk. Such a jerk.
Oh, my back feels like hell. Now listen, Snot, we don't have much time. Bo is just up the mountain in the Hangley house.
Father?
Father?
Help!
Help!
This demon thing is eating me alive!
I'm not eating you. I'm just delivering you to Rivers. Don't worry, sweetie. It's plenty of fun down there. This is... sack of juice to drink all day and night.
Oh, really? Well then. Hurry up. We haven't got all day.
Locked with a silver padlock. Good.
Hey,